What about ST?
Jungian ST? I played one match and I haven't called back yet.
Oh, fuck. Dong just probably DQ'd you.
Right? That's where I am. He made me get you when you were being paying attention, so I feel like he makes someone get me. I'm not really there. He's not looking too interesting. So put my money like the game first.
Yeah.
And then I stupidly ripped up every single one of mine. Like, why? Individually. Instead of keeping it level.
Oh, why would you do that?
You don't know yet. I don't know if there is even much.
I don't know what's going on in this game.
I just changed dude's name to Roshi possibly.
Yeah, so it's I'm playing? I don't care. We should just do it and then see if Jason uploads it. Yeah, let's see if Jason, like... See if he notices.
Yeah.
He'll be like, wait, I don't get this. This didn't happen. No, he'll probably... I mean, it'll be really funny is if he put my name there on the video.
On the YouTube
video. Yeah, on the YouTube video. Oh my god, what the hell?
I think my guy follows him just to win. Just be like, but there versus
me. Yeah. Just put it back. He won't. Maybe he'll watch this. This is recorded, yeah. You can probably hear this.
I mean, he'll probably watch the first, like, 10 seconds of it. Yeah,
yeah, but it says Plepter for the first. Beginning. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying, like, he probably won't watch it.
Yeah, okay. No, he gets a throw combo. I mean, that was a combo. I don't even know where I got all these tickets from. I guess Street Fighter. That was really sad. I was really sad for Kayla.
It's not fun playing against people who don't know.
Yeah.
Unless, like, they're specifically better to learn, then it's fine, but, like, if it's terrible, it's fine. It's fine. Because you just feel like an asshole.
Yeah, I know.
Because at some point, it's like, you don't know. You're not going to know. Yeah. But you know what? That's how you have to play Kayla. You have to get that's how with all the top players.
I guess,
like,
yeah, you're right.
You gotta stop being such friendly man of humans.
Damn, I won the first round. A game.
Oh, shit. You're doing pretty good.
I know.
Okay, and playing? Shit.
I'm like Bronson. Talking shit while he's playing. Goes up to Pumko. Have you seen that thing where he's like Pumko? He goes up to Pumko, he's like, pull up the shirt. That was pretty good.
I heard it was, and Bronson was playing against Feeling.
Yeah.
And
Feeling
tried to just pick a stage. And like, Bronson tried talking to him, and Feeling was responding.
Yeah.
And Bronson's like, yo, is it not pick stages? Like, in a normal voice, right?
Yeah.
And Feeling's like, well, I wasn't. And like, quit, like, the next change stages. And Bronson's like, oh, he can hear me now.
Oh, yeah. Because he's got the headphones on, or yeah.
That and, like, the fact that that shit got uploaded to, like, SK's official Tekken like channel.
You got uploaded to what?
Like SK's official like Tekken channel.
Oh really?
So they had to censor everything on all the stores.
It's so good on the screen though.
It was really
good. Did he win that too?
Yeah.
He did, right?
Yeah.
He's playing King.
Yeah.
That was so random.
Well, he explained why he played King against Pumko. I don't know why he played King against Pumko.
Well, why did he play King against Pumko?
Because
he didn't know how to throw a grab, like tech grabs.
No, for jumps. King has a good check for jumps and hops and like beam flips. But it's just, you know how he has up 4D?
Yeah.
Apparently up knee is a really good anti-air and it gives you support.
Oh yeah. Like hop kick, like hop kick.
But not like the angle thing.
Yeah.
So it's supposed to be really good for anti-airs and then you get like your B&B.
You didn't even update the score.
Oh, I didn't.
It's 1-1.
Well, it's not, yeah, there you go. Heaven or hell. Duel.
Let's rock. How do you feel about this stage?
I don't like sinkholes.
Is this supposed to be a sinkhole?
It looks like a waterfall.
Yeah.
That just reminds me of the giant sinkhole.
Sinkholes are fucked up.
It's great.
Yeah.
I've never seen one happen, but is it just instantly happen, or is it like slowly?
I don't know.
It's like, imagine just in your house, like fucking boom, boom, boom.
I feel like you would like notice a little bit, and then it would just like, go, yeah, like at one point it would just collapse.
Fly away.
I wonder if this stage got like inspired by it.
Niagara Falls, yeah, probably.
Cause they have the fucking Ezra stage in T7, right?
Yeah.
Like, that's a real place.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. You ever see it?
Where?
It's in Bolivia.
Oh, really?
It's actually sick, cause this is the giant salt spot, right?
Yeah. Cause I've seen those, like when I was in Greece.
Yeah.
I had some of those.
It's called,
or Egypt, sorry.
It's called like the world's big, like the biggest body.
You can just like walk on it.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, because it's salt.
Yeah.
It's just like really dense water. It's like the Dead Sea.
Yeah.
Oh shit. That's what it's based on?
Yeah.
What is that, salt, I guess?
Yeah. Well, like when you see like the full, like during certain parts of the day, people walk on it. That's fucking nice. Man.
That's wild. I guess those are just like big chunks of salt.
See, like,
oh,
look at that shit,
whoa,
right?
What?
That's sick, right?
That's wild. That's crazy. Where's Bolivia? Oh.
Yeah, look at that shit. That's exactly the stage. It's the fucking
stage.
Yeah,
that's the stage.
It's fucking dope.
Is there water on top of it? Or?
It's probably like a middle layer. That's why it makes the pumping so effective.
Like, yeah, yeah, that's what I mean. It's like,
if it was just salt, I don't think it'd be like this.
Yeah. Why is it sticky?
Might have been on the end. Oh shit. Yo, Joe's up too.
I'm up too. Damn, Stu thinks he's hot, man.
Damn, you mind fighting on there?
Dude, that's crazy.
I know, right?
That looks like it's like straight out of a fucking movie or something, where you like you just went to heaven.
Yeah.
Right?
You think they were like more like movie just to
I know, right here? Probably it's like illegal or some shit.
Yeah, it's probably illegal.
It's probably like a national reserve or something.
Yeah.
Oh,
fuck,
what? They're fucking driving on
fuck that. You got a music video there.
I like how this is just gonna be on the bus. We're just talking about fucking. Oh, dude, that looks sick.
I know, right? When this college is back? If anyone's listening to this, check out the world's biggest god mirror in Bolivia.
Nice. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's like a thin layer of water on top of this salt mine. Damn, she has long ass nails. Damn, dude. That's crazy.
Like,
that's what it's based off of? Oh, the stage?
Yeah, the Azure and reality thing. Right?
Really?
Yeah. Like the infinite stage, right?
Yeah. What about like the Arctic? Dude, it looks like you know MGS1?
Yeah.
Like, you know when you just go in? That's what it looks like.
Yeah.
You know? When you go into that middle part, it looks like MGS1. That's what it reminds me of.
Like after you get out of like your wetsuit.
Yeah, after you get out of the wetsuit and then you go into that middle part.
Yeah. I got you.
That's what it looks like. That's what it reminds me of. And then there's like dudes in the background too. I'm like, oh, this is just fucking MGS1, dude.
Ooh. Oh, why is this good?
It's one. Okay. I need Kiefer to win. Because I don't want to see Stuart win.
I mean, Brian's probably good.
No, I mean, win this one. Just because it's funny seeing Stu lose. No, he's just like, it's just funny, man. Although that throw was bullshit, man. And then my throw did no damage, and then I also hit him with another hit afterwards that did like this much, like it was a medium punch or something.
Yeah.
Did like no damage. It's a fucking sick ass game. Random damage, random stun, man. Fuck.
Yeah, there's a lot of mechanics, but I see that. But no, that's the best game.
I can't decide like which Street Fighter I actually like, to be honest. Yeah, there's some stuff I don't like about 4 though. I'm just like trying to think like what Street Fighter I actually like. This is like the classic Kiefer panic, by the way. He doesn't know what's going on, he's just doing stuff. Stewart's pissed. Student like that. Yeah, student like that. Stewart's pissed. I think both of them need a breather, but they're going back into it. I know.
I think we're talking about the speaker that I feel like I have the least problems with. I think that's just what I like the best, but EX2.
EX2. To, like, until you get the, and then everybody's
then
doing fucking XL shit.
Then everything's hella stupid.
Yeah.
Well, like, jump XL is like an okay thing.
Really? It's like probably similar to Alpha 3
or
style.
Just, yeah. You have the
yeah. I just don't. I don't know which Street Fighter game I actually like. I'm like trying to think like what fighting games I actually like. And I don't know. For a list, yeah, it's a very small list actually. Like I'll play it. I'll just play them like just to jack around with. But like if I like ever try to like be competitive, I'm like, wow, I actually hate this game. Like, you know, like the stuff you need to do to be, play good.
So
like be good at it.
Let's say if you were to be competitive, what game would
you be? I don't know, man. KOF only.
I mean, this is assuming that every game will be like high-level like,
yeah, you know, that's what I mean. Like, if I... Like,
every
I,
game was supported, right?
Yeah, exactly.
It's okay. Walk over, like, VSAP?
Yeah, probably. Like, I like Xavier, but I guess I'm just at the point, like, played it so much, you know? Just, like, over it. I have no motivation to get better. And, like, other people, like, I could see their passion. I'm like, I used to have that. I don't anymore. Like, not so much. Like, I need to play, like, an offline scene.
Yeah.
And then I also need like a board, okay. I think, because like playing online, like I just can't take it seriously anymore. It's just a different game, dude.
Yeah.
It's just way faster, and like even emulation is just way faster. Like the time is just way different compared to arcade. So I'd have to like live in Japan or like SoCal, Chicago.
I feel like that's like the main thing for like any game that isn't like the top one right now.
Yeah.
You want to be competitive? You guys got a little
bit. Yeah. Hey, keep rolling. I'm sorry, I lost.
Important combo. Yeah, I saw that.
I saw that, dude.
Like, I did SS.